Hey. I was just watching the rain. You want to join me? Yeah. Sit down. It's nice. Nice and peaceful. Just sitting here. Warm and dry. Comfortable. While the rain falls down. Nice to be inside. It's very tranquil, just sitting, watching the rain. We don't have to say anything, we don't have to do anything. We can just be. I think we lose sight of that sometimes. Even grammatically, to be requires something else, right? You need to be human, be an employee, be an adult. But we don't. Not right now. We can just be. At least for a while. There's no rush. Nothing needs to be done. Nothing's urgent. No deadlines. Just being here. Watching the rain. Watching the world. Do what it does. Doesn't pay us any mind. Doesn't mind what we do. It doesn't stop for us. It just rains when it wants to. When it needs to. That's kind of nice. This colossal, complex world. We live on it. We live with it, but we're inconsequential in the big scheme of things. I think some people find that sad or depressing, but I think it's nice. All of our troubles, our concerns, our anxieties, they don't really matter in the big scheme of things. The world keeps on turning. Rain falls when it falls. A new day dawns. Everything just keeps going on. Whether we've done our homework or not. Whether we did what we wanted to do. Whether we missed a deadline. Whether we made a mistake. The rain still falls. The earth turns. None of it really matters, does it? We just make the best of what time we have and spend it with the people who matter to us. Watching the rain. It's beautiful. I always liked watching the rain when I was a kid. Sitting in the car, watching the raindrops trace their little patterns on the windows. seeing drops of rain run into each other, forming bigger ones, colliding, spreading apart. There's something beautiful in the simplicity of the elements, and how we can all relate to that experience of rain, of nature. I'm not much of an outdoorsy kind of person, but I like the rain. It's very calming. At least while we're indoors. Warm and dry. But even then, getting caught in the rain sometimes, that can be nice. Once you let go of the idea of keeping dry, it can be kind of nice in its own way. Kind of seems like a metaphor for something. This is nice. I like watching the rain. Watching it with you. Listening as each drop hits the pavement, the roof. I guess individually, each raindrop isn't that important, but collectively, they make up something beautiful. I guess that's like us, human beings, when we work together, we are much greater than the sum of our parts. Very philosophical today. But I don't need to be. We can just sit here and enjoy the rain. And there's no one else I'd rather enjoy it with.